It's my time. Hey, hey, hey. And nothing won't get in my way. Feels like I've been here waiting all day. Now it's my time. Tell me what you want to say.
Let's go. So not long ago got back. I'm really annoyed. Today I had a great day. I had an amazing session with Reese. You know, listen, I've got a little GoPro camera. I put my GoPro camera in my goal, and obviously had it at different angles, whatever. And listen, all I did was press record, made sure it looked good, and I got my session out of the way. And it was a really, really good session, you know, a good one in the bank. I'm definitely going to continue working with Reese going forward. But when I finished my session, you know, look back on the camera, uploaded it to my phone, and I'm watching it back. And I'm like, hold on, this is not right. And it's literally going at 100 miles per hour. So I did my best to slow it down and try and edit it and whatnot. But yeah, like the quality didn't come out too great, man. But I might have another session with him on Friday. So hopefully I'll get some good footage then. But I think the most important thing for me to take away from this is that just that I had a great session, you know. Obviously, I want to show you guys everything. But obviously not everything I can show you. But yeah, man. We go again tomorrow, man. Another day in lockdown. Another day with no club. But another day working towards, you know, my goals. And obviously my ultimate dream. Getting to the top. So yeah, man. Thanks for watching.